In my view, the time is long overdue for us to remove the federal prohibition on
Shockmaster.